It's time.
You call that the... Let's give the drummer some. Go ahead, man. That's all right. Go ahead.
Huh?
We're going to give the drummer some.
Oh, no, man.
Come on, Mike. All right, so you guys are just here to do the show tonight at City Lights, and then on to where's. Anybody just yell it out. Where are you going after here?
Pittsburgh.
Cool.
And then we're slowly heading home.
Slowly heading home.
Yeah, we've got
slowly.
Three more weeks left.
Like a giant fungi edging its way across the USA. I like that. You guys want to... Yeah. If you're out there listening in your car, going, what the hell is all that noise? It's Slam and Sam holding on to a portable mic here. Would you guys like to do another one that... Where's James at? James LaBrie. Hey, James, where are you?
I'm right here.
He's right there.
I'm listening to all this stuff in another room.
How you doing, James?
I'm doing okay. Were you capturing any of my singing on those blues?
Yeah, we, in fact...
Because they sounded like they were really following very well.
They were... In fact, I was directing them. I was pointing to them. Yeah, when you would stop singing, I would point to, at John.
Oh, okay. All right. So you were helping us out.
Yeah, except for all John Myung. He went to take a piss in the middle of it all. But that's okay.
We lost him. We lost him.
He's a good guy.
He's a great guy.
Plays a hell of a bass.
Yes, he does.
John, how you doing over there?
All right.
He's doing good.
And that's all you're getting out of him,
that's all you're going to get out of John. Would you guys... Would you like to sing one more? Can you... It's an, hey, James, are you in the mood to sing it?
What do they want to do?
I don't know, but he says it's up to you.
His choices are Love and Touch and Squeezing or Forever.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, right. That's what he said. You guys in the mood to do one
Might
more?
Might as well.
James, you tell him, man. They're like your slave.
Okay. We'll do Forever.
You'll do Forever. He says you'll do Forever.
Yeah,
cool.
And I'll kill them later.
And he says he'll kill you later. Okay, so we got James LaBrie in the studio. He's in a separate booth here. That's why we're talking back and forth the way we are, in case you're listening.
This is live radio.
The hell is that?
At
its best. This is live. You can't take it back. We have Dream Theater live in the studio. This is the song called Forever on Solid Rock 103 FM. The X.
Worked my way.
Theater live in the studio. Solid Rock X 103. Kevin Moore. Mike Portnoy on drums. Kevin Moore on keyboard. John Myung on bass. John Petrucci on guitar. And James LaBrie on vocals. James, nice job, man.
Yeah, thanks. But I'm still going to kill them. You see, the reason for that, Sam, is I usually warm up before I go on the show. And then they put a song like this across to me.
He says,
but it's only personal.
You can. I tell you what, you know what? You can come out of the cubby hole and come on in here and join us if you want now.
All right. Thanks a lot, Sam, for letting me out.
Sure, buddy. Thanks for being out. Let him out of that room, man. He says he's going to kill you guys. As soon as he gets you out, you know, somewhere where, like, you can't call 911 on him.
No, we had nothing to do with it.
Great job. Thanks for being here. And we're glad to have you in Indianapolis. I hope that you have a good time while you're here, man.
Hey, everyone can come hear the real thing.
Come on, come on. Come on closer to the mic. Anything you want to tell anybody out there before we close this out, man?
We'd like to see everybody down at City Lights tonight to catch the real thing, the real Dream Theater show. This was just a little impromptu taste of it.
No, this is pretty much it.
And the saying on Mike's drum kit is not meant to offend anybody.
What?
Oh, wait a minute. I got to ask you about this, man. The saying on the front of Mike's drum kit is not meant to offend anybody? Now, you know the words we can't say on them.
I have a sign on my drum kit tonight. Because a favorite athlete of mine is locked up in the state, and it has nothing to do with racism. Has nothing to do with male female thing. It's just that I'm a huge boxing fan. I love Mike Tyson, and I'm dying to see him fight again. So anybody that comes out tonight, I have a sign on my kit dedicated to him. It's not meant to offend anybody. It's just because I want to see the man fight again.
Cool. Say that again, Kevin. James, thanks for being here, man. Nice job.
Thanks a lot. Thanks.
Dream Theater live at City Lights tonight on Solid Rock 103. The X is Slam and Sam Coleman at the City Lights tonight, located at 38th and Shadeland. Everybody says, how do you get there? Well, it's on Shadeland Avenue at the corner of 38th and Shadeland, just south of 465. Used to be Celebrations, right? Cool. City Lights.
You will be frisked.
We require frisking of each and every, especially the females. Kevin is going to frisk each and every woman who comes in tonight. So be there with us tonight. It's Solid Rock 103, the X Rising Star, show number whatever, tonight, City Lights.